She was a wild young Mustang, no bridle, no reins, full of fire and spirit inside. The last of a rare breed, born to run free, the horse nobody could ride. 100 young takers all tried to break her. Their stories were told far and wide. Sure as the wind blows, each cowboy got thrown by the horse nobody could ride. Shy man who dared to try something that no man had tried. He sat down in the warm sun, 100 yards away from the horse nobody could ride. For a while she ignored him, then she moved in toward him and circled and stood by his side. Then he whispered, "I won't hurt you." And he reached out his hand to the horse nobody could ride.